My name is Chloe. song, dude. Hey. That just remembers the song. That just remembers the song.
Thank you. and take a photo. All right. Say cheese one more time. Yay! All right. Thank you so very much.
This is Jake's class right there. All right. Graduation time. You guys excited to see your brother graduate? Yeah?
First graduation.
All right.
Good morning. Our first presentation is Ms. Colbert and Mrs. Hicks' class. Our first student is Adrian Romola.
Mr. Grayson and Mr. Battle's class.
Banana bread!
Good morning, everyone. Jeremiah Schrammer.
Closer if you want. I'm gonna stay right here, bud.
Daryl Mackel the third.
All right.
Milan Robinson.
All right. Woo.
Amira Steven.
Denton, really loud for Jake. He's next.
Jake Escobedo.
Go, Jake! Yeah! Good job, boy! Woo!
Last but not least, Trayvon Jewell.
Trayvon!
And now we will have Miss Brown
right.
And Miss Brown.
Good
Miss Hales. Thank you for coming today. Parents, we would like to thank you for your support this year. No matter what you did for the school, for the boys and girls, thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you to all those who volunteered for our STEM fund in the Sunday or Friday. It was awesome. I could not have done it without you guys. And I do believe the dads had a wonderful time in the dunk tank. So thank you for that. And boys and girls, let's give our parents a round of applause. Tuesday, June the 13th, we will have class parties. At the class party, you will receive your summer workbooks. You will receive another certificate of promotion, and you also will receive your child's report card. That's on Tuesday. So please see your teacher for your class parties. That's Tuesday the 13th. We're very proud of our boys and girls here at Mount Hermon Preschool Center. It's been a challenging year, but they rose to the occasion. And I would like to announce that these classes that are being promoted today, they either know 19 or more uppercase and lowercase letters. So Mount Hermon, these classes have an average of 94% kindergarten graduates. Now they're leaving us. So parents, if you know any four-year-old students in your neighborhood or any of your friends, please, please tell them to register. We need another, 500 kids for next year. We need to be full here at Mount Hermon, especially here, but we need a total of 500. So if you know anyone living in the city of Portsmouth with a four-year-old student, registration is open. Again, thank you so very much for your support this year. Our boys and girls were awesome, and they are looking forward to celebrating.